I tend to think that you're going to see a real resurgence of nuclear, especially as the technology gets better and becomes even more reliable and lower cost. And I think, you know, it takes some time to build nuclear power plants, so it's not going to impact my oil thesis. But if you're going to have, you know, EVs driving around, like, where does that electricity come from? It's not an EV if you burn coal.